All right, so we are going to put some patterns on this number. Think about my colors. I think I want it to be very happy, so I'm gonna do some happy colors. I'm making some stripes. Now I have some stripes on it. But between them is blue. I'm making a little outline around mine. That is a rhythm pattern. And I am going to do for the outside. Getting that on there is hard. I'm going to do a regular pattern by going one way. The other way. Now, I'm going to pick whatever colors I want to go in between all this. Maybe I'll do these little dots like this all the way through. Get those patterns in. Colors sort of bring a little joy. I guess I want to make it darker or something like that. That might be red. There's something like a different emotion. Is this necessarily happy? No, it could be too much. And then it's maybe his opposite. So, you know. And what one person thinks is happy, maybe another one doesn't. So there you go. Patterns, numbers.